Órale. Hello there. Alright, about to get started with the video, yo. Okay, that's enough. Alright. I had needed a little intro because this video will be about Jungkook. Oh my god, did you see that tattoo? He has it right here. I'll show it. My heart. You don't know the feels. Dice, viva la revolución! Que viva la revolución! He knows what's up. I'm just saying, man, I knew Jungkook had some Latino in him. I felt it at the Live on Earth tour. You know, those two times. The first time, you know, right there at the Fillmore when he was looking at me from the balcony, eye to eye. He's like, is that a dude? No, but, oh my god, I'm so proud. Hey, welcome. I knew he was Latino. Come on, he's brown and proud. Hey, he's yellow on the outside, brown on the inside. I knew he was Chicano. I'm just saying, what I do. No, but I'm like, damn. No, but of course I had to make some jokes. He's going to be like the next Jay Park, watch. With that big-ass jailhouse tat. I'm like, shh. Hey, man, they're going to put him on the Latino side. I don't know, people are like, eso es sasang, es un hater. No le gusta Bango, que está haciéndole, los chis, está haciendo la bola, él está haciendo la bola. Oh, excuse me, I am a fan. I went to three other concerts. Okay, two of the concerts when they came the first time. Nokia and Fillmore. And then I went to one at, I forgot what it was, Nokia Theater. I didn't like Club Nokia. It was too damn sweaty. I was like, oh my god. I thought I was going to pass out. Literally, I thought I was going to pass out. But I had fun. I had Robbie at the other one. I'm like, damn, so cool. I see Jungkook. Anyway, yeah. Okay. La que arriba la revolución. Tú no sabes los sentimientos cuando des... Oh, cuando vi el tattoo, like, oh, mi corazón. Porque es mi bias. Es mi bias. Ay, que viva la revolución. It, he knows what's up. That's all I'm saying. Oh, I'm telling you. If I ever had to do one of those things, like the racial draft, I'm like, brrr. Okay, from the Latino delegation, we like to pick Jungkook from P.A.P. What did I say? Hey, forget the bulgogi, you'll be eating arroz con frijoles con pollo. Oy! That's right. No, but, hey man, forget it, man. You ain't gonna have any more jajangmyeon. It's gonna be abondigas. No, but, hey man, he was cool. I don't know. I think the tattoo is cool. I was like, yeah. I'm like, damn, you got it straight out right. I mean, shoot, I bet I show it to my brother. He's like, hey, that tattoo is firme. Who's this artist? No, but yeah. I bet people are like, dude, you're white. Hey, don't come down on me. Like, él es blanco. ¿Cómo hablas como un pinche? Yo no sé cómo. Es muy diferente cuando hablo español. Yeah. Cuando hablo español. Muy fácil, man. Like, calmado, calm down, don't speak. This is a bilingual video. No, no, anyway, that's a tattoo. I mean, I can't think of any more jokes about Jungkook BAP. Hey, man, he's just Latino, okay? Welcome to. That tattoo is. Ouch. I'm just telling you, that tattoo alone right there. What? Jay Park has what? How many of them? I don't know. Mm-mm. Jungkook, he wins. Alright, that's all I gotta say in this video. Alright, bye. Oh my god.